Honey, can you get a picture of me going over that jump real quick?
Sure. Okay, I got some pictures of you.
Can I see them? I just want to look at my position. Oh gosh, I look awful. Just do a video instead. That way I can see the whole thing.
Hey babe, I'm just going to the barn for a quick ride. I'll be home in probably about an hour, okay?
So I'll see you later.
All right, have fun. Ready to play some video games? 4 hours? Where is that girl? Oh, what a day.
There you are. You've been gone 4 hours. I was starting to get worried.
You know, I had to tack up. Then I did a flat work lesson. And then I took him out on the trail because he worked really hard. And then I had to give him a bath because he was really dirty. Then I got stuck talking to someone. So that went by really quick.
Hey, how is my form?
Looks great, honey.
Are my legs swinging?
They look fine to me.
Are my heels down far enough, do you think?
I think they're down, yeah.
Is he riding the right canter lead?
Uh-huh.
Did you go to the barn today? Because you kind of stink.
Yep, I did. I went and rode.
Well, do you want to take a shower and then we'll start the movie?
No. I mean, I'll go to the barn tomorrow, so I'll just wait till after then.
Okay.
Did you wash your hands today?
No.
Hey, honey. So, Tucker kind of needs a new saddle, and I found one for $1,000. I was wondering if I could just go ahead and order that.
Yeah, I guess that's fine.
Honey, I just found this new charcoal grill for about $200. Do you think we could go ahead and get it?
$200?
Why don't we just wait a few months before we shell out that kind of money?
All right, honey, so dinner's in the fridge. And if you could just feed Tucker every night, that'd be great. Be sure to give him a lot of kisses and hugs for me. I love you. Have a good weekend.
Okay, honey, bye. I love you.
Okay, let's do this. I got this. Come back. Come back!
Whoa! Ow, my head!
Are you okay? Is anything hurt? I mean, it looked like you landed really hard on your leg.
I'm all right. I'm fine.
Are you sure you want to get back on him?
I'm sure. I need to get back on.
Honey, can you come to the barn with me today, please?
I'm sorry, honey, I can't. I have to finish this project.
Please, 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 please.
Okay, I'll come.
Looks great, honey.